Truly, you did not want Lady Nyassa to fall into the hands of slavers, did you? That is good. She certainly found a worthy owner in Bombay.
Thank you.
Well, to each his own. Not everyone can boast of having survived a close encounter with a lion. If I were David, I would have kept a trophy too. He never sent this letter to me. He must have needed help before.